12-0-2-9 to dethrone Forsberg. And she'll do it in the 11th second bracket. Destiny Hayes, 11-8-8-0. We got one. To the inside, it's going to open the door for Farland. Hammett though with the move to the inside. Oh, Rogers and Farland make on. Third of the year for Steve Hammett. He sets the pace, but out front, it'll be the 3T, or 3M, excuse me, the 4, your early leader. 7-5. Uh-oh, lots of smoke though from your leader, Mason Myers. And, oh, he's going to lose power, pull to the infield. Hart Diddy for the kid from Browns Valley. Second time main event feature career winner Travis Moore gets the victory. Myers number 9 finishes 8th. Jimmy Pettifield bunches up. It's a better start. We're racing. Front row gets through cleanly. The leader 3 laps into this thing. Field Lippincott directly ahead of Miller. Oh, a little bit of contact. Miller continues on. Oh, we got one big time off turn number 2. Wow, what a flip that was. Miller, Forsberg going at it. 16 laps down, 9 to go. Finish. Brent Miller, your leader, he goes to the top. Here comes Becker, he'll try to challenge Forsberg. Brett Miller down the outside, into 3 and 4. Brett Miller, welcome to victory lane. Becker will sneak by Forsberg. Sean Becker second, Andy Forsberg third. Travis Moore, how about it, man? Travis Moore, the wingless sprint car main event winner.